conversion of the physical world to an electronic one is already well underway. It is simply a fact of nature. It changes everything. And yet at the same time, in some odd sense, it changes nothing. There is no place, there is no location. A wire leads off into the internet. Where is the other end? It is not only independent of location, it is irrelevant of location. Whether it's trust, the ability to know whom you're talking to, the ability to have some recourse if things go awry. The question at hand is, how do we get from here to there? The thing that I want to stress to you is that time runs quickly. Want to lead as opposed to follow or get out of the way, there's a very limited time to do so. Everything we know is known anywhere else. It is no longer possible to sequester an idea. It's no longer possible to ban a book. It's no longer possible to think of the internet as anything else than Radio Free Europe on steroids. Somewhere the rules have to come from.